The quick select button can be programmed with frequently needed functions such as the scale, the emissivity, or the image gallery. To program the quick select button, move the five-way joystick to the right. In the display, the functions which can be allocated to the quick select button appear. Simply select the desired function and confirm with OK. On the right-hand side of the screen, below the scale, a symbol shows you which function is currently allocated to the quick select button.